Thank you. How's everyone doing? And there's moss in the walls.
Thank you. come on and kiss you before it should be. You're alive of my life, a lifeless, ordinary, and lifeless child. Song. Born on
when they're putting on shows like that, CBC is going to be next, so you got to protect the CBC, man.
Yeah.
Anyway, so I didn't know that I would live to see an Orwellian age, but we really are looking at an Orwellian age, so you've got to do everything you can. Sorry for hurting anybody. So please, get up and interpretive dance your anger and hatred. And I believe east is that way. No, it's this way. It's this way, right? Yeah. East is this way. So you can kind of... Ottawa would be about here. Okay? All right?
All right, so the first part
requires audience interaction up on stage with wooden blocks. If you place wooden blocks on stage, it will change the music. Thank you. Wooden blocks don't say anything. And we have the host music off. All right, thank you. If you look on the stage behind me, there's a projection.
I'm not sure if it's dog, but it's still there.
In that building?
And it's showing you
what the computer sees. So I welcome you to come up on stage, or the edge of the stage here, and place blocks such that the computer sees those blocks. If the red line intersects with the block, you hear it.
Thank you. Thank you.
I shot a machine gun all night.